Hi there, I'm here with Faith. She's a freshman and candidate, and she's going to talk to us about her project, Find Your People. So Faith, what does your project do?
My project takes in users and it asks users to enter information that they find necessary. Like you can enter your name, your place of origin, your residency, your hobby, and according to what you enter, you'll be able to find other users who are either from the same country, either who live in the same country as you, or have the same birthday as you. Oh, wow. And you can get connected with those people because we also ask them to provide their social media handle, like if it's WhatsApp number or Instagram handle, and you can get the name they provided and get in touch with them.
Fantastic. Can you show us how it works?
Yeah,
maybe
sure.
Can you
log in?
Can I log in?
Yeah.
I quickly register. Okay.
Yeah.
So now you can see all the users. You see some people who live in USA, and those who are Christians, you also see them.
Wow, thank you so much, Faith. This is all the time we have. It's a great project, and this is CS50.